first serve, then preach. One day, a child was drowning in a pond. His father, standing on the bank, was preaching, just to say, "Now suffer for disobeying my orders." At that time, a sant came that way, jumped into the pond, and saved the child. He addressed the father, "First, save the child from drowning, then give your sermon." It is not proper to give sermons all the time. Intellectuals have the responsibility to warn and guide the persons behaving in this manner.